Before you sew your ends together, you want to thread your yarn through your needle. This is a tapestry needle, also known as a darning needle, and it's got a blunt edge. The best way I found to get your yarn through your needle is to fold it over on itself and pinch it between your thumb and finger, and then you're just gonna slide the eye of the needle over your yarn. And then pull it through like so.